Hey guys, it's Physics. There are a few things I want to say before the video starts. This time I tried to drop Jim as few of you suggested last time. And I have to say that drawing an NPC with a polygon tool that actually has to resemble someone is really tedious. It would be easier to draw anyone in a bigger scale, but that would be useless for the level. And what am I trying to say here is that I'm not sure how much this NPC resembles Jim, and so keep that in mind while watching this episode. And yep, that's all I wanted to say. Sit back, enjoy.
we'll be right back.